back in your motherfucking face one more time with some of this old shit. You know
one
what
more
I'm
time.
Saying? We got a special guest in the house on this here track, you know what I'm saying? The motherfucking Macklemore.
Yeah,
man,
name is
no.
Your Macklemore, man.
What's up, my nigga?
What's up? What's up, my folks?
What's going down? Hey, man, the same old Mac and ain't shit. You understand me?
Yeah, fuck them haters, though, man. You know what I'm saying? It's from a young G's perspective.
And,
what about that sicko, man?
I seen that nigga.
I seen that nigga snitching today, bro.
Suckers in the town.
Just like
I'm
letting
me know that I'm dropping like a kid.
Different.
How could a sucker get with me when his rap style is so flimsy? You have no love for the game, cause man, your heart's full of envy. You just a buster type. Hate to see success. My cutty's quick to the foot, so man, I cannot rest. Just playing the game where you can't take no losses, because them everyday losses will get that ass in the coffin. That's real shit, player. So stick to the track and stay on your toes before you end up on your back. Not a shortage of yak to make shit go to another level. Niggas making packs with the devil. And what I mean by this is when a coward snitch, it makes some shit for the whole hood to deal with. But I can't call it Macklemore, I will not put it past ya. I'd rather reach and shake your hand, pull out my gat and blast ya in your face, then let me see your expression. That's the rule on the streets for them fools telling. Can I take it to the gateways? Holding on to smoke and fully gang. Niggas talk but can't hide from the rain. MP9, let it stop ya. Press I stab, leaving your minds won't want ya. Cause you's a bitch in the game, trying to get fame off a young player name. But first of all, you ain't a fucking Mac. And second of all, this shit just spitting is whack. I can't forget third, you're from a sucker turf. I'm 3 feet down since my motherfucking birth. And that's where all this game begins. So across town, sucker can't win.
Deeper than the deepest, for the bona fide. For the homies on the block, deep in their thoughts with homicide. They wanna ride, I'm opening up the door, I'm breaking it down so they can feel it. With them faulty lifestyles, your domain, they just might peel it. Intervening, squatting in my plano. Never to know when they gon' blow their top off and pop off. And that's when it gets shady. Chop them from the shoulders, fuck the 380. To all of those who suppose they play us, to steal much game and try to claim they can fade us. Bring it to the battle on the shelf, nigga, we gon' see. You can't fuck with the GLP, fool.
Are you really ready? You let me jump into your mind. You might as well be tight as hell, and you out of time. Some cats be out of line, but I put them back in single file. Undermining, cause I'm coming up like you know Brown. Oh yes, it's going down regardless of your comments. I would love to see you progress. I'm a player, man, that's honest. Might make some niggas vomit so sickly. Got into some drama, had to crack a mask quickly. Hop into the 50 with my cousin JT. They bitches fit the last 10 on the Quinn Quinn. Now he hating me. Made me come with a few to disconnect the jaw. Rent to the house, now this nigga talking about getting knocked. I'll be the only keg in the raw around this area. If something happened to the Quinn, the Mo is in the area. To tell the truth, man, from my perspective, I'm a living let live. Unless a nigga wanna die, then go ahead and snitch. Ain't no way your punk ass coming up out that pit that you live to shoot again. Spit to the end of my player years, so we stay clear from those who hate to hear my perspective. My perspective is the real. Fuck how you play hating niggas feel. It's going down for the 9-5, you understand me? The B-dubs in the hit Nash, you know. Prepare for anything, cause in the ghetto shit gets hectic.
Keys, and I got it all on tape, nigga. You niggas is going down, washed like detergent, so fool.